Hello, hello, and welcome back to the show. Today we are trying a different kind of rally. Basically, we will do a Dirt Rally 2.0. And I don't have a lot of unlocked, I don't have everything bought, but let's try this rally cross with Opel Corsa. 6,000, I think. Yeah, 1,600. Okay, so let's do this, and it will be Sweden. Okay, I need to remember where is my Joker lap, because I have tendency to miss those. And before you started grilling me for doing a lot of mistakes, well, sorry, because I cannot do anything about this. My steering wheel is without force feedback. So let's do one practice run and let's see.
To your advantage, you only need to take it once. If you miss it, you'll get a time penalty. Okay, let's see how the setup is. Joker and non-joker laps would be useful to help us calculate the difference. Right, ready.
And let's do this!
Go,
go, go! Let's do Joker lap first.
Thank you.
Okay, so this is results, and we have Joker laps. I tried three of them. Two is like with rolling start, let's say, and I would say not bad times. So let's do the event itself, but before that, of course, let's fix a car. And yeah, let's go. There shouldn't be, I think this is not IE challenge, so yeah. What was that?
Thank you.
Okay, so two last laps was terrible, but in general I would say really not bad. What? No way. I hope this is IE players. Ah, it's 9 seconds, so it will be, I will be in the way worse position. And hey, third place now, it's very good result in my eyes. Okay, so I guess for this episode, let's finish here. Maybe I will try to do all in the next episode this rally that I have still to win. So yeah, thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to click like, subscribe buttons, and of course share video with your friends, because this is how you support this channel too. And now it will be it for me, and with you all, see you next time.